What is going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and today I want to show you guys some really cool promotional items that you can pick up for Call of Duty Black Ops 4, and they are action figures and a comic book series for the specialist characters. I love these so much because they do dive into the lore and they kind of give us a backstory behind the game, so let's get into it. So first off, guys, at any of your local retail stores such as GameStop, Target, and I believe Walmart are going to be selling these little action figures of certain specialist characters in Black Ops 4. So far, I have seen a Ruin and a Seraph out right now. I haven't come across any other character because I believe as of now the rest haven't been released. But you may also notice that here we do have characters for Ghost and Soap, who are not a part of the Black Ops series. They're a part of the Modern Warfare series, but still, they're branded with the Black Ops 4 logo. So that kind of threw me off a little bit. And then I also noticed on the right side of the box, it says that Call of Duty Black Ops 4 in-game bonus content code for each of these characters. There are some that give out double XP. I'm gonna have them on screen for you guys right now, which is pretty cool. However, the ones that have the first logo that I showed you guys on the side, it doesn't tell you what the code is used for. It could give you double XP as well, or maybe it could give you a different type of character skin. Honestly, it's a really big mystery because once you open the box, you get this list of instructions that tells you how to redeem your prize. However, it says that your bonus in-game content is going to be available following launch on October the 12th, which of course is the release date for Call of Duty Black Ops 4. Honestly, it could really be anything, but my guess is that the in-game bonus item has to have some kind of correlation with the action figure. Also, something my good buddy MJPW Gaming pointed out over on Twitter was that there are different variants for these specialist characters. I could not find a Ruin or Seraph variant anywhere at the store or online, but I do have images for the Modern Warfare characters, and the Soap variant here is called Bloody, and then the Ghost variant is called Winter. But again, this is all just a really big mystery. Like, we're not gonna know what the item is until after launch day in a few weeks here, which is freaking crazy. But my guess though is that it has to be some kind of in-game skin, more than likely for Blackout, since Soap or Ghost aren't any specialist characters, obviously. But I do think that you can redeem those codes and play as these characters for Blackout. I know you guys may comment down below and say that's impossible, they're from the Modern Warfare series, but still, it's all under Activision, and I think they are the ones who handle the promotion part of the franchise, not Infinity Ward or Treyarch. But yeah, this is just simply my theory. If you have your own, I'd love to hear it down below in the comments. Next up here, yesterday a brand new comic book series was released for the Black Ops 4 specialist characters, and this has me pretty dang hyped, guys. I haven't gotten a chance to read all of them, but I did read the Ruin comic and I kind of skimmed over all the others. I love the details and just how gory the artwork really is. Whoever designed these did an excellent, excellent job. I highly recommend you guys checking out the three free ones, which are Ruin, Prophet, and Crash. I believe for the rest are gonna require you to buy them, but if it's like a couple bucks here, I don't mind at all because I am just totally all about the lore behind these characters. I think they're all totally badass, and yeah, just the comic books are really interesting. So yeah, definitely recommend you guys reading them. I'm gonna have a link down below for you guys where you can read all of the three free ones. I think also it'd be really cool if at the end of each comic you could get a special code that could give you some type of in-game content, kind of like the action figures I listed before. I think that would really get some people into buying the comic books and just becoming fans of the story behind each character. But let me know your thoughts about this down below in the comments, guys. Also, drop a like if you guys did enjoy, and thank you for watching. Until next time, I'll see you guys later.